You know, after an afternoon of contracts and lawyers, I got a little carried away celebrating at the cigar club. But once the ink is dry, Carrington Atlantic is mine again.
This is the perfect present.
You're going to invite him to the gala?
No, no. I am going to do one better. I am going to get Kelly and Donna to perform at my wedding. Like, in that?
What?
Oh, no, nothing. It just seems like more of an athleisure situation. But hey, what do I know? This is last season. Besides, I'm Carrington. Can't show up in sweats.
Mm-hmm, right. You've had it out for me ever since I turned down your advances my first week on the job.
I resent that accusation. Maybe we can work something out.
It might. They just played an event for their sorority, Lambda Lambda Nu, because all the proceeds went to feed the homeless.
Lambda Lambda, no way!
Oh my God, are you kidding me? That is my sorority.
Yeah, I feel great. I mean, you know, if you want, we could get a bite to
eat. Love to. I mean, we never really get to hang out, and this is the perfect opportunity for us to rekindle our acquaintance.
Mind if I just... Yep. That is the daddy did something very, very bad gift.
Mm-hmm.
I've seen it before. Alexis had a few. Even fake Crystal got one.
And to be honest, I feel bad for her. Seeking comfort in the arms of a priest. She's got to be in a lot of pain.
I'm sorry. Did you have a liver transplant or a brain rewiring? Because that doesn't sound like you.
I know.
Technically, cheating is cheating. But you're right. It is different.
He could sorority handshake with you. Donna, leave the poor girl alone. Remember?
Yeah. Yeah, of course I remember. I forgot to tell you guys, I am a full-fledged germaphobe.
I was ready to try long distance, but you said we were too young, that we owed it to ourselves not to be tied down. Nice line, player.
You know I was right. And it was fun while it lasted.
So, I need your help with the Lambda Lambda Nu secret handshake. It's impossible. You have to be double jointed or something. I watched the video online, but they don't show you the whole shake, so I'm hoping you can teach me the rest.
Well, I can't help you because I don't know it, and that's why they call it a secret handshake.
I first mentioned this idea to my husband, to my father. He told me that as a couple of Carringtons, philanthropy is not a choice, but a way of life.
I'm just curious. What's the price to pay for someone who commits adultery with a priest? So glad we understand each other.
Dance, stay with me, stay.
Dominique and Vanessa have been using me as a pawn for ratings. They faked a fight so Vanessa could look like she was on Team Culhane. Now I need to strike back. And there's only one name that comes to mind when I think of revenge.
Fallon?
Oh!
Wow, I'm so happy for you. Maybe someone in a more forgiving mood heard about your little problem and had a chat with her. Anyway, I can't come over right now because I'm going to spend some time with my friend.
Adam, what are you doing here?
Blake's pilot just called. He and Anders had some trouble with the government at the Moldavian airport, and apparently they've been kidnapped.
What?